I walk my ball, I do it. I'm not doing it. I'm doing like Muhammad. I'm following Muhammad. I do like this. I walk my ball, then you do it after me. You're really not doing it after me. You're doing it after Muhammad the prophet. I'm just in his place, fellow son. If he stand up here and do it, we have to do it after him. You understand what I'm trying to say to you? Look, brother. He's leading us, Allahu Akbar, we do like Muhammad the prophet. Muhammad bend, we bend. Muhammad stand up, we stand up. Muhammad goes all the way down and says that, we go to say. I'm saying Muhammad, not me. Yeah, I know the lead. Listen, when the fire prayer is over, pay attention to me, I'm in it. The Imam, who's up here, he led you in fire prayer, he moved first, you move second. He come up first, you come up second. When he tasked in God, As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, that's the Fard prayer, right? When the Fard prayer is over, he can no longer stand in front of you. I don't care who that Imam is. I don't care if he's the Grand Mufti. He can't stand in front of you. How come he can't stand in front of you? Because Prophet Muhammad has led you to your excellence through the performance of your prayer, and no man can lead you now. Takbir! You lead yourself. So Allah removes any man in front of you in the Sunnah, because the Sunnah means your personal autonomy, your self-rule given to you by Allah. You didn't know you had it, so Muhammad had to lead you. And once you get it, then Muhammad can stand out the way and you express the will of Allah in your conscience. Happy Allah. May Allah bless you. Allah, you can tell I got a lot to say. Closing my book, y'all are closing it up. It's very difficult for me to do this. Because I'm feeling a lot of you. Some of you want me to keep talking. We can't do it for the others. So Allah be praised, Reverend Atlanta, and the Club, and the Nation, and the
يخلق ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
تفضل الله.